the workout today is three rounds for time, 10 squat cleans at 135 for men, and we're having our ladies go at 95 pounds, and 20 box jumps at 24 inches. For men, we have our ladies jump at 20 inches. We got three athletes from our gym in here today, Kevin and Jonah Kai, both going at 135, and Clancy going at 95 pounds. And let's get after it. Work standards for this workout: I want the bar to touch the ground before, at the start of every rep. Athlete will pass through a full squat, whether or not they power clean it or squat clean it. Stand all the way up, hips all the way open, and then box jump. We're gonna do a game standard box jump. Onto the box, hips fully open before the athlete leaves the box. 20 reps of those. Three times through, and done. Three, two, one, go. The cleans will slow down. I don't think the box jump should slow down. It's an easy movement. It's not a tough height, it's challenging, but keep that rest time short. I'd rather see shorter sets with shorter rest. A lot of people pick up the bar, they need five, or to get more than halfway. Then they put the bar down and take a knee and rest for 15 seconds. No rep, lower. Take two breaths.
Get two. There you go.
Take two breaths. Beautiful example of this, of that difference, is watching, who does a really good job? Jason Kalipa does a really good job of like attacking the bar, even when he doesn't look ready. He's strong, trust your strength, right? Your breathing's gonna stay high, your heart rate's gonna stay high. In fact, you'll be done with the workout for 5 minutes, you'll still be breathing. So, we can't do anything about high breathing, we can't do anything about high heart rate. All of you can clean this weight for reps at any point. I expect you to get up out of bed and do reps at 135. So, with that in mind, suffer for a little bit. And then box jumps, breathe. You heard my breathing on the box jumps, it's recovery time. And by the time it really sucks, you're 2/3 of the way done. So, questions. Long arms in that pull, right? It's a leg exercise. Snap under that bar. Jump down or step down, I don't care, but I want the cycle time, very continuous. Nice work, girl. 544, 602. All right, 637. Nice work, man. How you feeling?
Tired.
Good. It's about time you got up early in the morning to get some training done.